as big as this town is, it's small. So I feel like somebody knows, somebody has to know them.
A grieving mother's plea for help after a car mowed down her son while he rode his bike in East Naples in November. The driver took off and was later caught. Shaden Colvin's family is trying to track down the Good Samaritans who helped catch their son's killer. NBC2's Risa Morris reports.
This is right where 13-year-old Shaden Colvin was hit while riding his bike 2 months ago. The memorial keeps growing every single day, but there's one thing that's missing in the case: the key witnesses who followed the suspect's car after the crash.
Pedro Silva Diaz is behind bars, accused of hitting Shaden and fleeing. Shaden's mom says the only reason he was arrested was because of some Good Samaritans.
It's very important to me because if not, he may not have ever been found. So to me, they are like the heroes of the case.
Shaden was rushed to a local hospital after the crash and died there 2 months ago today. In the craziness at the scene, no one got the contact information of that family who followed the truck that hit Shaden. Nikki Colvin is desperately hoping to find them as the case moves through the judicial system.
I think it's just a missing piece where there's no way to get around what they saw, what they witnessed.
While Nikki definitely wants their help with the case, she also has a more personal reason for finding this family.
I don't have a chance to say thank you. You know, I'd like to have that chance to tell them, you know, they are an important part of getting justice for Shaden.
Shaden's family knows that these witnesses were driving a pickup truck and were there at the scene on November 10th. They're asked to call the Collier County Sheriff's Office.
The driver who allegedly hit Shaden, Pedro Silva Diaz, has pled not guilty to the charges. Now the family waits as the case moves through the judicial system. Reporting in East Naples, Risa Morris, NBC2.